In this section, we'll be discussing work problems. Work problems are when you have several people being compared to each other and how long it takes them to do a job. Adam does a job in 4 hours. So, when we're talking about hours, each hour he does 1/4 of the job. If Betty does a job in 12 hours, each hour she does 1/12 of the job. If they're working together, each hour they do 1/4 plus 1/12. This is equal to 3/12 plus 1/12, if we build this up, and that's equivalent to 1/3 of the job. This means together it would take them 3 hours to do the entire job. Because if we look at this, if they're talking about hours, they can do 1/3 of the job in 1 hour. So of course it would take 3 hours to do the entire job. So here's the work equation. When we're talking about work equations, we always set them up as fractions, because we're talking about the partial amounts of the job equaling the total. So we have part A plus part B equals 1/ the total. In this scenario, in example 1, Catherine can paint a house in 15 hours. So Catherine is 15. Dan can paint it in 30 hours. So Dan is 30. And we're asked to find out how long it will take them working together. So together is X. Let's go ahead and set up our equation for work. We have Catherine at 15 hours to do the job, plus Dan at 30 hours, and that's going to equal the total, which we don't know yet. Notice that this equation is very similar to the problems we were working earlier where we had to find an LCD. Our LCD is going to be 30x. So now we're going to have to multiply each term in our equation by 30x. When we do this, we can divide out the common factors. We'll be left with 2x in the first term, x in the second term, and 30 in the last term. Rewriting the equation, we get 2x plus x equals 30. So 3x is equal to 30. So x is equal to 10. So together, they can do the job in 10 hours. Let's try example 2. Evan can clean a room in 3 hours. So here's Evan. If his sister Faith helps, it takes them 2 2/5 hours. How long will it take Faith working alone? So in this case, they give them the together work time. So we know that together, it's 2 2/5 hours, but we don't know how long it would take Faith. So 2 2/5 is the same as 12/5. We can again set up our work equation, 1/3 + 1/x is equal to 1/12. Recognize that 1/12 is the same as multiplying by the reciprocal, dividing a fraction by a fraction, so it would be 5/12. Our LCD is going to be 12x. Multiplying each term in our equation by 12x then allows us to reduce and clear our fractions. 3 goes into 12 four times, x divides out, and 12 goes into 12 one time, and so we're left with x. So our new equation without fractions is 4x + 12 = 5x. Solving for x, we'll subtract 4x from both sides, which gives us 12 is equal to x. If x is equal to 12, that means Faith would take 12 hours to complete the job by herself.